In Bangor, Walmart customers had to evacuate after a fire broke out in the clothing section. The incident happened yesterday evening. As of 7 p.m., the fire had been put out. We still don't know what caused the fire, but we will update you as we learn more.